Can you see? Can you see through the darkness? Can you see what's around you? Can you feel the emptiness? Can you feel the loneliness? Darkness is upon you. Darkness surrounds you. The darkness is trying to bring you down. The darkness is trying to take everything from you. But yet, you continue to push forward. Can you see? Do you understand what it means to stand alone? Can you see the light? It builds you up. Even when you think you're weak, you have a way to be strong. This is not the time to quit. This is not the time to give up. Yes, darkness is upon you, but there will come a time the sun will shine. Dawn is upon you now. Can you really see the light? Can you really understand the light within you? Your journey can be seen millions and millions of miles away because you traveled through the darkness. You fought through the darkness. You were down in the darkness. You cried in the darkness. You wandered in the darkness. It is time for you to welcome the light. This emptiness that you are feeling right now, it is only a temporary match, a temporary thing that is going on inside of you right now. It's only temporary, but it is necessary. It is necessary that you struggle. It is necessary that you feel alone. It is necessary that you have to continue to go forward. Nothing can stop this, because that light has already been there. That light is embedded in you. That light exists in you. Dawn is coming. The sun is going to rise, and you will see the light within you. Build yourself up. Strengthen your mind. Strengthen your body. Strengthen your soul. And welcome. The dawn. Darkness exists at this moment in your life. You're feeling like there's nothing that you can do. You feel that you have no power. You feel that you have no strength. Yet, you are walking through darkness. Can you see? Can you really see through the darkness? You are wandering and you have no idea where to go. You are wandering and you have no one to turn to. Can you see? Can you see through the darkness? Can you feel your purpose? Nothing can stop your purpose. Nothing can stop what's meant for you. Nothing around you can stop what's already yours. Your destiny belongs to you. Do you feel it? Do you understand the purpose behind the darkness? It represents something. It serves a purpose. It's an unknown purpose that many of us never would understand. Can you see? through the darkness. You travel down this path. You travel down this path of the unknown. And yet, you are afraid. You are afraid because you don't understand it. You are afraid because you feel empty. You are afraid because no one is there to help you. I would like to introduce you to the light, to the dawn, to the beauty, to the understanding, and knowing that this is the joy. This is the joy that you must embrace. This is the moment of happiness. Without any despair, without any rejections, but an understanding that you made it. That you made it this far. And no matter what circumstances come your way, the light, the dawn, is upon you. It shines on you. It shines on you because you deserve it. You deserve it because you put so much work in. You've been knocked down. You've been pushed aside. No one believed in you. They rejected you. They said you wasn't worthy. Negativity entered into your heart, and you believed it. But then dawn showed up. Dawn showed up. The light showed up and said, take my hand. Walk with me. Let me show you the way. Let me show you how far you can go. Let me let you see the beauty within you. Can you see now with this beautiful bright light that surrounds you, the glow around you? Can you really feel it? Not just on the outside, but on the inside. Yes, dawn is upon you. The light is upon you. You made it through the darkness. And now the light shines upon you. There are gonna be many other struggles. There are gonna be many other challenges. And yes, darkness will come again. But you built up something. You built up a resistance. You built up an opportunity within you. You built up the strength that many others don't have. So regardless of darkness, regardless of light, you keep your head up high and you keep moving forward. Don't quit. Don't give up on you. Don't give up on the best of you. This is your time. Through the darkness, you rose above it. You understood what you had to do. You didn't wait for anybody. You didn't wait for anyone to rescue you. You knew what had to be done, and you did it. This is the dawn. This is what you've been chasing. This is the happiness that you were seeking. But it is up to you to continue the journey. You can't stop. The light is within you. Dawn is upon you. It is a beautiful day. It is an amazing day. Can you see?